Constantine XI Palaiologos became the last Byzantine emperor 4 years before the fall of Constantinople. He assumed the throne at a critical time in history, facing the impending threat of the Ottoman Empire. Constantine XV valiantly led his forces during the siege of Constantinople in 1453, ultimately perishing in battle as the city fell. His reign marked the end of the Byzantine Empire, concluding a chapter in the rich tapestry of medieval history.